Howdy! In this tutorial, we will go over using ArcMap to perform image classification. We will cover creating training areas, creating a signature file, and classifying imagery. Assuming you already have your Landsat imagery and it has been processed, the first step in the image classification process is to create training areas. If you have not yet obtained or processed your Landsat imagery, you can follow our tutorial here. First, you need to activate the Image Classification toolbar. If this option is not available to you, then you need to enable the Spatial Analyst extension. It's a good idea to check and make sure the Spatial Analyst extension is turned on. Make sure that your Landsat imagery is selected in the Layer drop-down menu. Open the Training Sample Manager and then click the Draw Polygon icon to begin selecting your training areas. You will draw polygons on areas with known land use purposes. For example, we will choose water as our first class. Draw polygons on the image where you see water. For now, we will only create polygons over the water. We will create training areas for the other classes later. The key here is to choose multiple training sites for each class and to make sure that the training areas are selected across the image. For instance, you would not want to draw all of your water polygons in one corner of the image. Instead, you should find examples of water throughout your image. As you draw your polygons, you will see information appearing in the Training Sample Manager. After selecting multiple training areas for the water class, highlight each row in the Training Sample Manager. This can be done using the Control or Shift keys on your computer. Now, click on the Merge tool in the Training Sample Manager window. This will merge all of your water polygons into one class. You can now rename the class to Water by clicking under Class Name. You can also edit the color of your class here as well. Training areas for other classes can be created using the same steps discussed previously. For the purpose of this tutorial, we will create four classes total: Water, Forest, Urban, and Grassland. As you are creating polygons, it may be a good idea to save your training samples in case you need to edit them later. If you save them, they can easily be loaded and then edited at a later date. After you've created all of your training areas and merged them into their respective classes, click on the Create a Signature File icon. Now we will classify our image. There are several types of classification, and you may need to use a different one depending on your data or research needs. For the purpose of this tutorial, we will be using maximum likelihood classification. On the Image Classification toolbar, select Maximum Likelihood Classification. When the window opens, input your Landsat image file for the input raster bands field. Input the signature file created in the previous section for the input signature file field. Provide the location where you would like your classification to be saved in the Output Classified Raster field, and then press OK. This will create an image that should include the colors for each class we created previously. You have now classified your image. This concludes our tutorial. Thanks for listening, and for more information or resources from the Texas A&M University Libraries Map and GIS Library, please visit our website.